years of experience in industry. I've been working with Quality Chaos for last 14 years. I've been leading consulting, quality assurance, and DevOps and Agile practices across the globe. I've been interacting with various customers doing the digital transformation projects as well as their digital quality assurance projects. Definitely every company is going through a tough time during the pandemic situation, and we were also not different. All our customers wanted continuity of business, and we have enabled all our employees to work from home in more secure model. We provided complete infrastructure to track the productivity as well as the security and data privacy for all our 50 plus customers across 2000 plus employees. So my topic is the impact of COVID-19 on the DevOps and Agile practice adoption. What I see is definitely majority of the organizations are going through the tough time in terms of their financial cash flows and the continuity of their employees, where I see a good amount of opportunities for professionals in Agile and DevOps areas. I see that the organizations are going to demand more automated way of working. They would adopt higher amount of automation across the SDLC. So it would be more imperative for organizations to change structurally and change the way of working. Some of our clients who have been in the digital transformation journey are really keen to adopt the DevOps and Agile methodology, and it has a high impact on the QA professionals. I see that a good amount of adoption will happen because the people are working remotely and they need dependency reduction on manual processes and the human errors and human dependencies, especially customers who have started their journeys in digital transformation are continuing, and as you see, digital is becoming the way of working, and in the BFSI segment, reach to the customer through physical means are going to reduce much more, and digital reach need to increase much higher. In this situations, our customers are in the need of implementing high level of SDLC changes, and structurally they are adopting Agile and DevOps methodologies, where we help them to give the integrated quality management across the life cycle, starting from development QA, seeing that they work shift left. Also, they see the shift right strategies. The data is going to be very useful, and analytics of data, which is going to feed the quality engineering aspects in the entire SDLC, is the need of our. So there also we help our customers to get the information from production and see that their overall quality improves across SDLC. The QA professional will get impacted or getting impacted, and what kind of digital skills need to be acquired. What kind of use of data and analytics will lead to business outcomes, and the high degree of automation will be the need of our. So the all professionals involved in development, testing, ops need to be evolving their current way of working to the new practices and working models. Improvement and continuous learning journey, be it practices in QA or be it practices in the modern way of working in Agile and DevOps. The important thing is how professionals continuously evolve their current skills, adopt the relevant skills in the market, and be relevant to deliver the outcome which business may be asking. The current situation is customers will demand more with less, and it has to be improved outcome which will be expected. So I feel that the continuous learnings is the mantra for the current time.